What's up, my lovely YouTube people? I know I said daily uploads, but just ran into some sort of complications and did a little bit of time travel to the night of day nine, which is pretty much means I'm gonna leave tomorrow. Yeah, so basically what happened was, day four, my last vlog, you know how I said, yeah, you know, there's so much food, shitload of fun, but starts feeling sick. Yeah, well, that night I was chugging, throwing up all fucking day. It was rough. It was not fun. Day five was pretty much just spent fucking me throwing up all day. It was fucking rough. I couldn't even get to sleep on day four because I think I first threw up at like 1:30, and then every like hour I was just it was fucking terrible. I don't know what the fuck I did. I think it was some just sort of stomach bug or some shit, but yeah, there's that. So that wasn't fun. And then day five, I'm trying to fucking eat a little bit, but as soon as I fucking drank something, it was fucking see ya. So yeah, I didn't eat anything day five. Day six, oh fuck, where was that? I think day six is when I started feeling a little bit better. Oh, no, that's near that, yeah. I think day five, I didn't do anything. So day six, day five, I just fucking just straight past that, pretty much, honestly. It was fucking rough. And then day six, slept. Oh, I'm not sure if I, like, today's day nine. And this is the, second night. Oh, it's the third night. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, day six is when I actually started feeling better. We went out. Basically, we just went to fucking... Actually, the first day, we went to Shibuya. And then the second day... This is all with Kaki, by the way. First day, I went with Kaki to Shibuya. I don't know, fucking walked around there for a little bit. Walked, ate shitloads, and I threw it all up. That was the worst part about me fucking throwing up. It was like $50 worth of food, and it just fucking went all out the window. Not fun. But yeah, days five, then that's not it. And day six, basically just like, yeah, fuck it, you know, it's my last day with you, with Kaki, so let's just fucking, I don't know, walked around, went to Harajuku, did some fucking, what the fuck did we do? I think we just walked around, honestly, bought some fucking gift and shit, and yeah, basically did that, before I had to go back to, Yokohama, is where my relatives are staying, so I had to go back there. And I just did not fucking do the vlogs. I was like... Actually, I didn't know. Yeah, day five. Oh, I'm not sure. I think it might be day seven, actually. Hold on, day five. No, I think it's day six. Where, basically, I got home to my relatives. And, like, because basically said farewell to Kaki, even though... I think he might be coming back in Cairns in like June, I think, so, no, I think, yeah, June. So basically, went back to my relatives, ate dinner, because it was fucking like, I eventually went back at like 9 o'clock, ate dinner, and ate a little bit too much, and I threw it all up again. Oh, that was so rough. And then day seven, I just fucking spent most of it just fucking sleeping, cause I was just fucked. And then day eight, I think I just gotta control my eating a little bit more, cause it's just fucked. That's like the I think it was day 3, 4, 5. No, I think day 3 and 4, and then day 6. I threw up like altogether like fucking 15 times. That's probably the most amount of fucking times I've ever thrown up ever combined. Like this fuck at the start of this trip, I was like dead set, be like, yeah, we're gonna I'm gonna fucking eat shit, I'm gonna gain a fucking couple of kilos, all that shit. That goes fucking all out the window when you just keep throwing it up. Yeah. So basically just said farewell to the other fam, and then now I'm fucking here in, I don't know, I forgot what, I don't know what this place, oh, Fukuyama. See my grandma, and actually have a nice spot to fucking sleep, because I'm not sure if I, no, I don't think I did show it, but back when I was fucking sleeping with Kaiki, I'm just sleeping on the floor with like a mattress and like a fucking pillow. Eventually last night, the pillow, no, not even the pillow, it's a cushion. Basically, the cushion was just fucking up my neck, so eventually I just had to get my jumper and fold that up and use that as a pillow because it was fucked. Yeah, so that was that. Yeah, so that was what, that was what, that was day 7. I think I was day 8, I don't know. I forgot my days, honestly. Not too much interesting has happened between those days. And then yesterday, today, I actually, or well, yesterday, I bought some fucking clothes. I didn't have to buy them actually, I just got a bit, my grandma was like, this is your graduation thing, and I'm like, actually no, I think it might have been my, I think it was for, because I got accepted into Miles, so they were just like, here you go, and I'm like, okay, it's about like $400 worth of shit, and I'm like, no, I think it knows about like $300 worth of clothes, it's not even clothes, it's just mainly jumpers. Just fucking warm clothes, cause fucking Miles is gonna be cold as fuck. It's like, it's been hitting fucking, I don't know. I think Luke fucking sent me snaps, and I think last time I saw it was like -40. Oh, I was in coldest, and it was like, what the fuck? Yeah. So there's that. Yesterday, clothes. Today, watched a little bit of fucking baseball. Middle of fuck nowhere, but fuck nowhere, seriously, whoop whoop, it was fuck, and then, didn't realize it was gonna be cold, oh, well, I knew it was gonna be cold, but, they're not fucking like, I think it was like 8 degrees, but the thing is, the winds just kept hitting, and I was like, I literally had like something like this on, plus a jumper, and that was not doing shit, that was doing fuck all, so that was rough. Basically, I think my grandma got fucking sick of it as well, and she was like, "I was going home after like an hour," cause, and I was like, "Oh man, I really wanted to watch baseball," but and on the inside, I was like, "Fuck yeah," it was cold as fuck. I was gonna freeze to death. But yeah, and then on the way back, went to some fucking shopping mall, did some fucking gift shopping, my last little bit of gift shopping. I still got a bit more to go, honestly. I'm probably gonna do it at the airport. Or like on the way to the airport, because I don't know, I just couldn't find stuff that I wanted for people. And then it was like, oh yeah. Yeah. Fuck, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so went to a shopping mall, I fucking impulse bought a couple of shit as well for baseball. I was a bit, it was good shit, it looks good, it looks nice, but I was like, fuck, I really want to do that. Fucking oath. It was for like $80 worth of shit. I think I just bought like an arm sleeve, socks, and that was another thing. Another fucking thing that I bought, but I don't know, I forgot. But yeah, and this is day 9 of the night, or the night of day 9, where this fucking place has been absolutely freezing. It's just been hitting like, less, it's been like 4 degrees, 2 degrees every night, and like my fucking ears and fingers and toes have never been so fucking cold in my life. Like props to those people who fucking sleep through this shit, because I'm like, I got like 2 blankets and still fucking freezing. Yeah, so basically I fucking leave tomorrow. I got my shit sorted. I bought shitloads of lollies. It's all good, all sweet. Yeah, no, I'm gonna miss it. I'm not gonna lie. It could have been better, but then again, it could have been worse as well. So I can't really complain. But yeah, so that's day nine tonight. Tomorrow I'm just gonna be fucking. I got under afternoon, but I'm just gonna be traveling mostly back to the airport, signing in. No, not signing in, checking in, shit all by myself. Probably gonna end it with a curry, honestly. Let's start it with a curry, gotta end it with a curry. I'm just sad because I didn't get to eat as much as I wish I could have. Because, I don't know, I just apparently my fucking organs just decided to fail on me. But yeah. So yeah, hope you have enjoyed. Honestly, I'm probably gonna be the only one watching this in like 10 years and be like, that's right, I fucking did this. And look back on it and be like, that's right, that's cool as fuck. I'm gonna cringe on it so hard, but. It's okay. It's gonna be up on the internet forever, so. Alright, thank you, myself, and all you lovely viewers out there. When I say viewers, I mean one or two. Special shout out to maybe Keely, because I think she might be watching this. Or Ashley, I don't know. Oh, if you're not, just a random one. Well, just shout out. Thanks, man. Bro. Gal. I'll see you next time. I'm not going to make one tomorrow, because I'm not even on a plane, so this will be the last time you hear me for a while, because I'm not going to make these vlogs in Cairns. Definitely not.